It's written, "The truth will set you free." I don't know if that's true or not, but I do know that the truth made Bob Miller, the author of Alacran, the Honey Badger, one of America's most controversial writers. If you didn't care for Hunter S. Thompson, Bill Hicks, Edward Abbey, or Henry C. Bukowski, you'd hate Bob Miller. Guaranteed. His books are rough, tough, combative, and sardonic.